Good morning. It's 6:45 a.m. It's Friday, February 28th, and I'm in Canton right now. I am going to be picking up Tierra soon, and we're going to go on our way to Page, and then we're going to go to Idaho. We're going to be going to St. Anthony this weekend. We're going to play on a 4-on-4 tourney and stuff, so yeah, it's going to be quite a journey there, so I just thought I'd like vlog and stuff and like see how this tourney is going to go, because this is our first time going there. Well, yeah, because this is like the first annual, I think, of the tournament. And yeah, so that's what we're gonna be doing this weekend. Super excited to play and stuff. Yeah, so right now I'm just waiting for my friend. Tonight I'm supposed to give her like a keychain and stuff. You guys wanna see it?
Hold on. It's in the back. Tanaya's little cute keychain.
I should probably wear one of them, it's all cool.
And then I'm supposed to be my cousin too. Yeah, this lanyard.
So yeah.
So yeah, that's like our plan this weekend. They're coming! They're coming!
Nay. There's mom and dad. Just cute. Look at them getting fit together. Staying full together. Just cute. Goals or what? Okay, so we're at Walmart now. Here's Tierra. yeah, we're just gonna get some stuff inside. What are we getting? Like snacks?
Yeah.
Okay. On our way to fucking Idaho now. We got Danielle and Jokey.
And you're better.
So yeah. Idaho bound. Sweet tea. I got me a large too. Large fries, and they got the chicken sandwich.
Nice.
Yeah. That's all. We're in Murray. I think that's what it's called.
Utah.
So we're just waiting for Jovi and Danielle. And yeah, so. Yeah. For real though. I'm hungry.
I got that lighting. All right,
golden hour, let's go.
We're here, hey? We in Idaho. All this trash. I just wanted to come up community service.
Yeah. I told her we're gonna jump. Because I want a burst photo.
We're gonna jump. My ankles.
Wait, what are you
doing? Let me just. Yeah, let's get outside.
Idaho Falls.
Wait, did you just go there just to get that?
I took the wrong turn.
Oh.
Yes.
It's cold out here. Be careful.
Maybe we should have put some out.
Yeah. Oh.
One, I would say, Haunty.
Oh, yes,
very closely.
We got this next time. It'll be another blowout. It's gonna be a blowout for this time.
Yep. That was just warm up.
A big warm up.
We got it now. Got done playing pool play. Now we rest and then we have lunch.
So you're missing out.
Facts.
What are your thoughts about our last two games?
It was good. I feel like we it was like practice a little bit. Playing good, good competition.
But tip.
We've seen that before, so we're used to it. We're on fire though. The connection is like
Tiara was like getting kill after kill on the last our last game. It was pretty lit.
And then Jovi over here.
Best setter.
Thank you.
So yeah, just gonna wrap and just chill now.
Yeah.
That's pretty much it. So
yeah.
Model it for me. Just kidding.
Can you model or wrestle it?
it's on. Okay, there we go. We won! We champs up in this game. We just got done eating. So stuff from hella stuff. I'm tired. Yup. They're gonna go back now. And then tomorrow we're just gonna adventure and stuff. Yeah.
Okay. So we're here in Idaho Falls. We're just starring around today.
There cannot be fish.
This little place right here. So we're gonna get some pizza, play games. I brought Uno again. Should be a good time, hey? We really out here. Holy. It's slowing down. We must be getting heavy.
A workout. My abs are hurting. I'm sitting in this position.
Oh, I'm chilling. Just really dragging on my butt. Doesn't... There's ramps over there too. No way.
Yeah.
Over there. Those heels, those little things there.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Let me tell you.
Drag your feet slightly. You're good, you're good.
Drag up.
Two, three.
55, everyone had like 70, 80, and I win by like 1 point. That's so crazy. And shout out to T for the fries.
There you go.
A shit hat law. Oh, these are good. Here at the grocery store, and we are on a mission to get some potatoes. Oh, it's not so warm right here because we're in Idaho. We need Idaho potatoes, so that's why we're here. Have you ever had tofu?
Yeah, I don't really like it.
How does it taste?
I feel like it doesn't really have a taste to it.
Really?
Yeah, it's just the texture.
I mean, potatoes would be in produce, right?
Yeah, it should be here.
Oh, right here. Oh, right there. Idaho potatoes.
Potato lady, look.
You go.
Don't mind if I do. Oh, there's only one. Ashes. I've never seen those ones. Grown in Idaho. I don't know. This is such a hard choice. Just have those ones, and those ones, and those ones. Oh, red potatoes.
Oh, look at the little tiny ones.
All right, let's eat these, hey? So, Tanaya, I got your potatoes. They're nice and secured with me. What's today's special? Ooh, it's so cute.
Almost there.
Yeah, finally almost home.
Hooray.
Seattle, and then after that we have to drive back to Kyoto.
Damn it.
And then after that, I have to drive back to Durango. I don't know if I'm gonna go back tonight or tomorrow morning.
What time is it?
8:31. And you're back in PJ. Almost home. T and I still have to drive back to Canton. And all that stuff.
It's gonna be a quick 30 minute
day. Quick hour.
There's some stuff I'm like, I wanna print all my pictures and put it in a photo album or something.
Yeah.
So when I get old, I'm like,
back in my day.
Rory, I don't know how many segments I want. You gotta beat me. Okay, be careful. Let me know when you guys get home, okay?
Okay. Alright, we will. Bye.
Yes, of course.
For real. My head is like, for real. Bye, Joe. There she goes.